time, and I would just kind of sweep it around and then be like, okay, I'm over here, guys, you know, just so they knew where I was.
What a fantastic place. Everybody's so relaxed.
I love the rice and
the food. Everybody's like, oh, I heard the food's bad down there. We never had a bad meal.